Alright, so I still have to do some leveling up of my intelligence, but I'm frustrated because of that Knight's Cavalry, so I want to go fight something. Fight another boss or something. So we're going to go do that. Jesus. All right. I don't remember seeing y'all before. And y'all all have one. What? I'm in front of you, bro. Why are you swinging in the other direction? Almost did not block that. It's a big boy. I don't know if that's a boss though. Bye. I know, he's like, bro, what? Okay, got powers. Bye. He fought well. Ah, got greedy. Just trying to get that last little bit. I don't feel like fighting no crabs right now. Okay, in a new area. Oh, is this that girl?
Oh, it's you. Well, what do you make of it? What's happened to this village? I witnessed a sight much the same in my infancy. The oppression of the weak. Murder and pillage unchecked. A waking nightmare made by men. But this time, I'm a woman grown. And though the suffering cannot be undone, I can still mete out justice. Justice to the oppressors. Let the scars I carve remind them. I am Nefeli Lu, warrior.
I see a gray side over there. Oh Lord, that's a lot. Let's go back. I want to see what's up here real quick. Just trying to find this cave. Alright, yeah, I don't want to go too far. Yep. Sounds good. Sounds good. Let's reset. Out the bushes with it. Y'all want to boss up when y'all together. Can't fight me one-on-one. That's a big one. I know you see me, dude. Come here. Come here. Actually, damn, I can't even go back up now. Shit. I was like, I'm gonna go back real quick, but I can't now. Can only move forward. What? This game. Jeez, it's like a snail slash snake with crystals and it shoots magic out of its face. This game's crazy. This game is insane. Wake up! Wake the fuck up! They're giving me every single smithing stone except for the three variation. It's the boss. Yep. Alright. Can't use Darrowill. I mean, can't use Blight on this one. Oh. Shit, almost had him. And blood loss. Blood loss. I don't see a Marika symbol. Damn it, I gotta start all the way over. Son of a bitch. There's no Marika symbol. As soon as I was about to pop the rune arc, he moves. Man, even when I block, it builds up. Oh my God. Come on, game. Please. Man. Wow, I tried to roll. He's not even that hard. It's just that blood loss that keeps getting me. And it's like, it's one of those things where it's like, you have to block. Like, you have to block. I mean, I could probably use Unsheath. Come on, bruh. God damn. Yeah, he's just wild. It's like you have to block just to stop him from doing this. This wild shit. Go. Oh. Got him. Got him. Nice. Let's do this first.
Fell tarnished. What do you want? I told the all-hearing brute that I possess no such medallion. Or have you come to take more from me? Was my other half not enough?
All right. I don't know. I don't know. Hey, saved my life. All right, so I've just been grinding. Got my intelligence up to, that's not the correct amount. Up to 17, I have the rune arc activated. Up to 17, I've just been fighting these birds and started out fighting the giants back in Stormvale. And then came over here, fought these birds. I was fighting them earlier as well when I was grinding, but just been getting the hang of them. They're super aggressive for no reason. They hit super hard, but they give you about 1700 runes, so it's a little almost 2000 runes. So just been grinding that out, but for now will come back. I got six more more level ups to go to get to 23. So just want to keep grinding in this area. There's a nice cavalry here. So I guess I can take my aggression out on him if he's not too crazy. Let them figure themselves out. Oh, fuck. Nope. Man, that dude's surviving. Okay. Come on. Same old troll. Just with magic. Nighttime, right? Yep. Oh, I see him. Let's try this again. Fuck. Fucking bear. Okay, he's not really hitting me that hard. Alright, he's not hitting me that hard. Granted, I have my rune arc on, so there's that. Jesus Christ. Ah. Got him. That was a horse, though. Sit down. Yeah, yeah. Nope. Okay. I was just dunk on you. No problem. All right, so there's a gray side over here. All right, there's like three bosses over here back to back. So I'm gonna just knock these out right now since I'm over here. Still got a lot to explore. A whole lot. Oh, it's a big boy. Ow. Ow. Let's try this again. Jeez. Alright, I gotta back up. God damn it. Don't get hit by that. Oh, maybe I got a block. Yeah, that didn't quite work. Not really sure what to do about that. He fought well. Boat boy, let's get it. What's this? Oh, Marika. Finally. Oh no, it's not a somber smithing stone. First time I got hit by that. Mm. What? Is there water up there? What the heck? Turning on his own niggas. Bye. Death root. I know there was somebody that wanted death root. Nice. Try not to get distracted. Nice. All right. That alien. Oh God. I'm good, bro. You can have that. It's not that serious. Huh? I was not expecting him to do a cartwheel.